good day.
He deserves to suffer for what he did to us.